There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
You there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Come on.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Well, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless. I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah, here.
Oh, cheers. Bye.
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
No! Turned on the internet.
I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's going to happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of, well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened and... Look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look, I know it's a lot to ask.
All right, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Now, that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. This doesn't concern you. Kidding me? Now you're just making me mad.
Lavender. Oh, I can smell it already. This is really going to raise our quality of life. Not as much as killing all the zombies would, but it's a start.
Okey-dokeys work much better.
Oh man, this means we can survive for the next couple of days at least. Thank you so much.